My name is Lesléa Newman, and I'm very happy to read you this book that I wrote as Baby's Dream, which was illustrated by the very talented Taya Morley and published by Magination Press, which is the children's book imprint of the American Psychological Association. I wrote the book for my parents. So there's my mom and dad looking over my shoulder. They're going to listen to the story too. And the story is a lullaby or a bedtime story. So imagine yourself snuggled in your bed, all warm and cozy and safe. Maybe you have a soft pillow and blanket, and maybe you have a special favorite stuffed animal. Maybe you have a real animal that you sleep with, maybe a beloved pet. And now I will read you this story as Baby's Dream. As the crows fly and the rivers flow, as the eagles cry and the winds blow, as the hawks soar and the frogs leap, as the lions roar and the lambs sleep, as the turtles sun and the snakes slide, as the horses run and the swans glide, as the rabbits hop and the owls call, as the leaves drop and the rains fall, as the rainbows arc and the willows sway, as the dogs bark and the wolves bay, as the cattle doze and the night begins, as the moon glows and the earth spins, as the stars gleam high up above, the baby's dream, safe in our love. Good night, sweet dreams.